Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om, Enhanced Edition, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're here in the most radiant holy order of the heart or something like that. Looking for this cup. And I don't see it here. Hold on one second. I'm looking at something off screen. Okay. Let's see. The cup. Capital C. In possession of the order. Alright, well, maybe we can just ask about this cup? Because I don't see where it could be. Maybe Sir Donalus or Sir Mardis would know. Hail for justice.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I am Sir Mardis, guardian of Torm. Learn to follow the path of Torm, seeker. May duty prevail. I am Sir Donalus, guardian of Helm. He also serves, who stands, waits, and watches carefully.
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
I am Sir Zareth, guardian of Tyr. This is the path. Reveal the truth, punish the guilty, right the wrong. Well, I'm sure Minsk agrees with you, but it's not helpful. Walk humbly and love justice. Okay, what about Sir Ryan Trawl? You have returned earlier than I expected. What do you require? Oh. I have no choice but to say this to him. I thought we were gonna steal it. The fallen paladins have asked us for a cup of some value as a measure of our loyalty to them. Anarg's cup? I cannot possibly give you this, for he was stripped of it when he lost his paladin status. Oh, that's right. He is the one who wanted us to go into, you know, double agent mode. What's so important about this cup? When a new paladin joins our order, he is given a cup. It is a symbol of the unity between the order and the paladins who serve the order. Anarg wants to maintain a link to the order using the cup, but I see that it is necessary for you to give it to him in order to gain his trust. Can I trust you to return it to me after our mission is completed? Oh, okay, so he's going to give it to us. I definitely didn't expect that. Yes, we will return it. Very well, then, you shall have it. Return it soon, or you will not be given your reward. It is very important that the cup remains in the hands of the Order. Sneak out and investigate. Yeah, it's going to be down here. I'm guessing it's going to be around the same spot here. Ryan Trawl has agreed to give me Anarg's cup, though he did so only reluctantly. Once the mission is done, he expects the cup to be returned to the Order. Here's this cup. Alright, it's 2 pounds. The golden finish of this large goblet shines brightly as you turn the cup over in your hands. The cold metal bears a simple inscription, Anarg the Fearless. The cup had been presented to him for faithful service to the most noble order of the Radiant Heart. It was a badge of honor for Anarg, and losing it was a blow to his pride, only serving to further fuel his anger over losing his paladin status. Alright. We have it. Thank you.
Greetings.
You're not complete on the mission yet, but we are working on it. Return when you are finished. See? Alright. None of these other people say really anything, so I'm just gonna return to him. I'm guessing they're still hanging behind that house in the... I think it's the Bridge District.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil! I won't be as gentle!
No.
Live
yeah,
by
they're
the
back
sword.
Here.
Live a good long time.
They were standing back here. Greetings.
Honorable men are hard to come by.
You return, my lord. Were you successful? Do you come with Anarg's cup in your possession? Yes, we have it. You do? I had almost not dared to think it possible. You are very resourceful. Come, I shall introduce you to Anarg now. Airy levels up.
Care to dance?
Anarg says... I thought we were being taken to him. Care to dance. So you wish to join us, Sapphire? My men have spoke highly of you. Yes, I shall join you. You lie. There is no way that you could have retrieved the cup so easily. I still have ears within the Order, and I know the task that Ryan Troll has asked of you. Okay. Renel de Chatoulon says... What? No! No, I have been betrayed! You've come to slay me, Anarg says. Draw your swords and do your best. Oh boy. Alright. How many hit points does she have? Alright, well, she's got death saving throw reduced by 1, Thaco reduced by 2, a level 4 and a level 5 priest spell. So she gained a priest level this time, an additional hit points gained 1. Alright. They're not attacking yet, so let's attack Anarg. We're going to switch to his saber, or Shadow's Blade, whatever. It's a short sword.
Yes?
I'm going to have to watch these other guys, see who they go for. Holding like a spear, it looks like. So I'm not sure if they're evil. I don't know if... Because I tend to think of fallen paladins as being evil, but... I guess they could be evil. They're not, like... stinking evil, like undead or something. It's got a short casting time, so let's try it on him. Was that Holy Smite, I think? Yeah, Holy Smite. All right. Let him loose.
Pay attention. Don't give him a second chance.
Reynald is attacking Minsk. Anarg attacks Viconia. I guess she can take it for a short amount of time. Fallen Paladin on Minsk. Fallen Paladin on Minsk. 2 on Airy. Okay, Airy, run.
Faster than Tick Tick or Fast Paws.
Which one is her? Okay.
Trace.
was that? Oh, that was Holy Smite? Defeated him. Ah, Vaconia died. Crap.
I'll help however I can.
Domination? Wonder if it would work. Try it, yeah. I don't know. Hopefully she can do something else while dominating. It doesn't say she can't. It usually does. Let's try to dominate this fallen paladin here. If Shima was willing. I must have got interrupted. That's not good.
Fine.
Nice. Attack your friend.
Such mean attacks.
You point, I punch. Swords, not words.
He should be taking that potion shortly. And my minute meters are working. Okay, good. Trying to heal Minsk. Oh, she's already casting that? All right. Right. so yeah, he's still under control, so let's bring some monster summoning here.
Great fight!
Oh, he turned back already. Did we attack the wrong one or something? He's still... The way his friend turned back, he's still attacking the other paladin. Alright, we got stuff. We got an ogre. Null elite. How about take this one out? We'll probably be able to hit it easier. Or hit him easier. Null elite. Can't see them. Ogre. What else can we have her do? Oh, did she not? She didn't use that. Now, well, Viconia's already dead. Just wondering if it would affect her. Minsk really hurting right now. I'm not even sure if anyone's attacking Jahira at this time.
I'll do it.
No, don't run anywhere. How about power word sleep on this one in the back? Trying to keep Minsk alive here. Minsk. Minsk is gone. Still got three of these guys.
I will require healing if I have to be of use.
Hmm. All right. We're down to three. With four left.
I'm ready, I think.
Power word sleep. I guess he resisted that. Alright, bring in the Lesser Earth Elemental. And I'll bring in an Air Elemental. Oh boy.
A little help here.
Try. Ah, Yoshima's gone. The other one. Earth Elemental? No, like fully formed yet. Okay, got that one. Well, they forgot about her for a second. All right. Whatever you call this thing. Agonizar's Scorcher. I'm gonna have her use a wand, I guess. Or maybe we should have been using these fear wands. Oh, they can't. They're focusing on the elementals. Never mind. Fire elemental? Got destroyed, the earth element? Oh, the ogre died. That means we ran out of time. So now she's in mental combat, right? Mind you, maybe not.
I awake your need.
Near death. Lesser fire elemental, I suppose. Renault de Chatelon is dead. Okay. Corral everyone up and attack that. Try charm person on this guy. Didn't work. Doesn't look like it worked. Keep looking at entangle, but I don't want to entangle our elementals as well. I suppose it wouldn't work for the air elemental, but... Well, what if we can raise Minsk? Oh, I should have raised Airy. Oh, I should have raised Viconia. So that Viconia could have raised Minsk. Where is he? Oh. Yeah, that wasn't the best idea.
Minsk, stand back! For justice.
I'm just gonna have him stand over there, because I don't feel like going through all this stuff. We've got one left. Barely injured. I don't think we have any scrolls either of raised dead. Oh, I think we bought, like, one of them. So, with the one scroll, we'll raise Viconia. And, Viconia will raise Yoshima. I knew there was a reason I wanted her along.
Yes?
That was her magic missile. All right.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah, as long as these things don't get pissed and start attacking us. I don't think they do. All right, so... Restoration we have. All right, maybe I have it in the scroll case. Damn, no. No one has it. Ah, thought I bought one. Maybe I used it. Oh, she has an extra slot not being used. Ah! Wait, that's Lesser Restoration. She just went up, that's right. She got raised dead now. Pretty awesome. Oh, that's right, I remember reading that off because she's got one new fourth level spot and... or slot, rather, and one new fifth level slot. Alright, so we got Protection from Evil. Which is fine. I got Cure Serious Wounds. I can memorize another, or I could do something else here. Free action can be helpful. Yeah, I'm not going to use this and have Airy with 18 strength. It's not going to be very helpful. She's doing all range combat. Much as I like to do it, how about... I'd like to do another one of these, but how about neutralize poison instead? Alright. Two people still dead. Well, they look like they're fighting themselves. Look at that. We've got four elementals here with us. That's pretty awesome. Those are very useful stuff here. And yeah, be careful with that barrel. You heard the man. Alright, so we gotta identify which stuff is Minsk. This is Viconia's. Full plate mail. I think he was wearing that. Anything else? Yeah, this cup. Yeah, these. Oh, he was holding on to this, wasn't he? Yeah. I don't know if he has proficiency in this hammer though. Wait a second. So this could be, we can make this for Viconia. I forgot he had this. That goes plus one and plus four versus giant humanoids. 1d4 plus two or plus five giant versus giant humanoids. I know, it's boring. It's all stats and stuff. What are you gonna do? Alright, so maybe for Viconia when we're done? Daystar?
Strange that we stand about when there is so much to do.
We're gathering all his crap. These people are very impatient. Gather up the plate mail.
It is strange that we stand about when there is so much to do.
It's strange that you keep repeating yourself. We're obviously picking up equipment. Okay, a sphene gem.